Here is RGB Homer. The acrylic was laser cut by Rob Anderson at International School Manila, and then it's got a single red, green, blue LED underneath it, and it's changing colors. If you look at the setup here, we've got an Arduino into a breadboard, and then, yeah, changing colors. How about that?